So I got the new tail shaft in, and to do that I put the old tail shaft half threaded with the tail shaft nut. And just gently tap it in. It's all the way in. I thought it was going to take 12 tons of force, but it went in pretty easily. And here's my new improved forward adjusting collar. Let's take a look. And as you can see, maybe you can't. Tail shaft is all the way in.